Politicians that you've been in awe of, film stars that you have adored, and sportsmen you have worshipped. They existed on another planet till not too long ago, but not anymore. Merely 140 characters have scripted a close relationship, almost a bond, making them more real than ever before. Hashtags now reflect the mood of not just a nation, but the whole world. And that's the power of Twitter, the most popular microblogging site that more and more people are logging on to express themselves. And so Twitter's global CEO Dick Costolo's India visit could not have been timed better than the day the highest court in the land restored freedom of speech.
Twitter locally has been blowing up about it, and that's great to see. I think we have a great reputation as a company for defending and respecting our users' voices. And we've made it a lot easier to report abuse, for third parties to report abuse, and we're really flipping that economic equation and making it harder to be an abuser on the platform.
For Twitter, India is its third largest market with over 19 million users and a new government that has embraced social media like no other in the past. And so it was not surprising that Dick Costolo and Modi bonded over Twitter Samvad.
We've just come from a meeting with the Prime Minister. Twitter Samvad is an effort from Twitter to support the Government of India and the Prime Minister's Digital India Initiative. Twitter Samvad constitutes the availability of all kinds of government content on your mobile phone via Twitter.
Microblogging sites like Twitter have given the common man a platform to voice his opinion on to vent against the system. But like all other platforms, Twitter has to be responsible and be able to tackle the trolls who sometimes tend to attack you online. Dick Costolo clearly knows that for his business to flourish, it's as important to weed out anonymous attackers as it is to go ahead and woo those tweeple here in the country. Nitya Balakrishnan, ET Now, New Delhi.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/ETNow and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at ETNow Live. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/ETNow.